Since the dawn of the world, the light has strived for balance and the shadow has hungered to grow. Out of that hunger, the Shadow Lord was born. All he desired was to consume the light and all its beings. But even in the darkest of nights, there is a glimmer of hope. An artifact was crafted by three champions of the light: the Primordial Simurgh, Orion the Genie, and Armazd, the High King of Persia. The Shadow Lord is still there, waiting for the hour of his return. And when that hour comes, we cannot face him without each other's help.